Hello friends, today I will tell you how to use 4G in 3G phones. First of all, download engineer mode, MTK engineer mode. Engineering mode. Install it. After that, open it and go to the Android setting. Then go to phone information and go to GSM Auto PRL. Then choose LT GSM CDMA Auto PRL. After that, you will reboot your phone and insert your 4G SIM card. After rebooting, you can enjoy 4G data in 3G phones. Okay, thank you.